David was a young man from our community who gave his life for our country. He's a hero. I was in the car when President Trump called. He never said the word hero. He said to the wife, well, I guess he knew what he was getting into. How insensitive can you be? And my heart just aches for the family, for the young wife. She's with child.